Well, James, congratulations on winning the MSO Player of the Week honors. What a great performance you had last week against Brighton. Tell us about the game.
Coming into the game, I was very excited. I have a couple of friends on that team. And, you know, it's the North Championship. We won it last year, the year before. So, you know, we had a little bit of pressure on our back. You know, we had to keep that up. And we're working for a lot here. So that was a big game. And especially when my teammate Marlon Scott went down, it became even much more of like a personal thing to me, you know?
Yeah.
I had to play for him. It was all around. Everyone played great. I'm so excited with my team.
Yeah, it started off like you look at the first couple of series of the games. It looks like it's close. Then you capitalize on you guys capitalize on a mistake. And then it's the Spartans off and running like you've been doing.
And, people make mistakes. You know, we try to take advantage of them when we can.
Yeah.
And, you know, things started to work out for us.
Well, let's follow up on that Brighton connection a little bit, because you live in Boston, right?
Yeah.
And so you know some of these players. So
yeah,
that
I used to play that
and I know Brighton, for example, played classical in the North Final in basketball this year too. So that's a big game.
Yeah.
What tell me about this team? What it's like to be on this team?
It's been great. Like most of these guys, they know what I go through coming here every day, and they're very supportive. You know, everyone. We're like I said before. I've said it many times. I'll say it again. We're a tight knit group. I love playing with these guys.
Yeah, and let me ask you this. Tell me about any particular training or football background that kind of led you here. You're obviously having a great year here. What's your background in football prior to?
I have to give a lot of credit to the coaching staff here. Coming in, I was playing tight end and middle linebacker. It wasn't until here when I came, they changed my position, and I've been coached well here, so
yeah.
All the credit goes to them.